So Iowa has been glaciated at least 7 times between about 2.6 million and 500,000 years ago. So the southern Iowa drift plain, the southern third of the state or so, is kind of the representative unit of that. It's since been covered by loess, wind-blown silt that was predominantly came out of glacial river valleys at different times. So in the southern part of the state, you see sort of gently rolling topography because that area's had a lot of time to be eroded for the drainage networks to develop. Another till sheet in Iowa, that's part of the southern Iowa drift plain dominantly, there's a Illinoisan advance and got into a very small region of southeast Iowa. The age brackets that it's using on it are about 190,000 to 130,000 years ago. So that's much younger than the pre-Illinoisan advances. So that landscape, if you're down in southeast Iowa, there's areas where it's much flatter because there hasn't been as much time for erosion on that surface.